Katie Price is understandably pumped as a badger about having all five of her kids under the same roof once more on Christmas Day. And despite just having swerved bankruptcy over a £22,000 tax bill, she's reportedly planning to go big or go home. First up, her recently purchased £1,000 blue German Shepherd will be getting some company in the form of two new kittens for her youngest kids, Jet and Bunny, according to The Sun. There'll be iPads and gadgets galore, the website claims, and one person in particular will be getting very spoiled indeed, her on-off toy boy, Chris Boyson. She wants to make it special for all of the kids and Chris, who stuck with her through the ups and downs, a source told the publication, adding that she's planning to lavish him with designer togs. However, the insider says that after a lean period, which saw her sell of her horses and belongings in a desperate bid to raise cash after reportedly frittering away her £45 million wealth, she's now got the readies coming in once more. Katie's finally making money again through the TV show and endorsements, so she's determined to make this the best Christmas ever after what she calls a year, the source continued. And one thing she apparently can't wait to do it festoon her mucky mansion in £6,000 worth of decorations to show people like her cheating ex-husband, Kieran Haler, that she's back on the up. Katie wants the house to look amazing so when people come over like Kieran they can see she's got her life together and the mansion isn't a tip anymore, the source added. A rep for Katie has denied the claims.